CryptDV Nation, you guys want to do a GT3 race? taking speech therapy. It doesn't start till next week, though. Here we go, Interlagos. It's like a 4-hour race. I'm not sure. It takes forever. Here we go, Flisco's in here. Ooh, I haven't qualified yet. It's kind of a test race. Kind of a nice and easy GT3 race. Never heard of that one before. All right, here we go. Oh my god. This is where everyone dies, remember?
Right side, all clear. On your right. Clear.
Wow. I think we all got through there safe. Almost contact there. Thank goodness for left foot braking. I freaking love it. Look at these guys go at it.
1:41.4. Okay. One at a time, buddy. Looking real good. Right side. Clear him.
What is this kid's? Dog driving the car or something? What the hell's going on over here? Swerving all over the road like a crazy person. This gaggle's got issues. Morning Woods here. Quite a few laps here in the 40-minute time period. It's a pretty short lap. Big wreck behind me.
Right Can't believe I missed that.
I think Flisco is involved.
One on the right side. Clear.
Oh, great. Yeah, Mr. Crazy behind me.
Nope, not.
Oh, I got an off track. Check there too. I don't agree with that. Man, Nathan's in this race. It's too good. That's it.
Clear.
Trust this guy behind me. Issue steering. I'm not sure, Zach. He's harmless? That's what I'm thinking, Big Barry. That's why I just keep letting him have the dive bomb. I'm just really worried he keeps breaking late, you know? I'm trying to go nice and easy, slow and fast out. Alright, Marco. Thank you, buddy. Steve's here. Crash waiting to happen. No way. Keeping it safe today. had a 0x Mazda race earlier. I got 2x already in this race, though. Break earlier, but I'm afraid of the guy behind me. Rydog, what's up, buddy? Thunderfoot. Yeah, well, my rearview mirror is set to a different FOV than most people are used to.
1:32.14.
Objects in mirror are actually further away than they appear, not the other way around. Fast out. I thought I was gonna die. Exactly, Picklock. I know. Tell me about it. It's like you don't even see them, and they're like 0.5 behind you. It's like, what's the point of that, you know?
1:33.07.
Jumping around quite a bit. Big Barry, jeez, that's not very nice. MCX, welcome.
We
were catching that Beamer. Top 5 is still definitely not out of the realm of possibility yet. Ben Sturgeon's here. He's racing on his iPad. Oh, great. He's still beating me. Damn you, brass monkey. And an MP3 player, yes. It's possible. Yeah, he's faster than me because he's cheating. He's searching tracks. Trigger happy. Addis Bebe. One. Welcome. Seventh place, number seven car. How does iRacing do it? I don't know. Look at this guy. Yeah, those guys are battling up there now for fourth. Hey, Matt, go faster. I'm trying. Tried the Flying Scotsman. Griffman 62, welcome. Hello, Griffman. How are you? Harry Potter is here, huh?
One minute 32.76.
I just need to close the gap a little bit. I think we're catching that Beamer. Robert's having a tough time getting by the... What, you think we're halfway through the race? Oh yeah, okay, 18 minutes left. Hey Kyle, hey Husky, how you doing?
1:32.33. 11, my 14 car, you're blinking so bad. You're more off and on. I just gotta get around him.
Come on.
You're more off than on, buddy.
You're more off than on. I just saw the stupidest joke ever, oh my god. I'm gonna share it too.
Thank you.
1:32.21.
You're more off than on. Sounds like a conversation amongst light switches. Oh my gosh. You ever hear about the one, about when the guy walks into a dark room, what the light switches are saying, huh? Oh man, that was the worst joke ever.
I stayed behind you because I didn't want to wreck you.
It's about that time of the race when you realize that you're not going to gain any more positions and that you should probably just cruise.
You know, I'm so slow because my car is wrecked already, so go ahead. Go ahead. I'm not talking to you.
Hey, you talking to me? Whew. Hey, John, what's going on, buddy? Horrible, man, horrible. Ah, I thought it was a great joke. No, I didn't. I knew it was bad. Dominic's here? What's going on, buddy?
1:33.58.
Alright, well, it looks like Felipe cut up to Roberto. That's what's going on here. I don't think so, Jackie. Miller's here. could be issues up here with Felipe. He's got lag problems. Roland, welcome. A Fozzie Bear joke? Yeah.
1:33.12.
What happened to my SR? It's on the up and up, YOLO Swaglord. Talking get loose there. This straightaway sucks because you gotta pay attention, otherwise you will crash. And by the time you get over here, it curves again. And you gotta get ready for a braking point. You gotta recheck. What the hell's going on? Best joke of the day is Malone's SR. Felt it. So be careful on these tires.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry.
Dang it, why did that happen behind
sorry,
me?
Sorry, sorry.
Not in front of me. You know what I'm saying? Well, this setup is pretty stable. It's just not very,
You have damage, Frank?
Fast. Did you damage Frank? Are you sure that's his name? It looks like Frank. Frank.
1:34.65.
Jason, I know you probably bet top five. I got issues, man. I can't do it. Frankie Z, yeah. Oh shit! Oh, they both crashed! Three of them. Time for me to crash, trying to get caught up. Oh, come on, you know you're telling me he doesn't have any damage? Just drives away from me? Who said idiot? Uh-oh. I think it was Felipe that said idiot. What am I doing next? I'm not sure, Zach. We'll figure it out. I have no idea. Probably Mazda Cup.
One minute 34. 4.
Should I ask Felipe if he got a 4X from that? Just get him started talking. Oh, he said sorry. Oh, it's Felipe's fault then. Place is right in front of me and it just seems very out of reach. Second gap, all those guys behind me look like they're battling.
Just pass me. My wing is horrible.
Yeah,
I stay behind.
I see him. Chance is that Felipe gets caught up to Robert and they have an incident. Scrow, and his last name is Timms. Much. And I'm not, I was kind of seeing if I could sort of kind of keep up with that guy, but it ain't gonna happen. Just bring her home. We got 5 minutes to go. Car's in no condition to be doing anything crazy. Lamontery? I mean, he's obviously has a better setup than me. That's why he's so good.
1:34.7.
At this point, I don't have any confidence in my car or myself to be doing anything crazy. Hey, Sharky. I don't even know if it's worth compromising that turn for this. Eric the Dead. It is? Thank you.
1 minute 30.
Well, now at this point, I'm just lolly, not lollygagging, but I'm, you know. Just going nice and easy. Our position will not be threatened, I don't think. Break it the shadow. Good thing the sun never changes position. I'd be in a world of hurt. Oh, okay, Eric. Oh, dang, he's catching him. Well, I think Felipe could be a lot quicker if he, like you said, did a little bit better job, but he goes slow and fast out. Gotta check off them goals, Malone, that's right.
1:34.51.
Thanks.
Yeah, good.
I spent all the time trying to pass you guys cleanly, and you dive bombed me 100 times. I just real patient. As soon as I got by you, you couldn't resist.
Yeah, I know the feeling, buddy.
My throat is coming back in check.
Smooth though, Malone, real smooth. Thank you. Trying to be. I don't know. Done this combo a little bit. White flag. I surrender. Oh, Felipe got around Roberto.
1:33.67.
Tires are gone. Get this sucker home. Put it in the garage. Close the garage. Turn off all the lights. Nobody will ever know. Number 7 car getting 6th place. Feels like I'm stealing something. With limited incidents, too. I consider a GT3 race 10 incidents.
Damn, man, I tried so hard to be clean.
Or below? I think that'd be good. I consider that a clean race. Giuseppe Tanzi, that's
yeah, whatever.
Oh, Oh, he's messing with
him? Turn.
My arch nemesis is picking on that Steve guy.
Great race. Boost Nathan. Great noise.
Well, we got a couple things to look at, that's for sure.
Yeah, good race. Good pace, Nathan.
There you go. First go at it this week. Sixth place.
Checker flag.
Oh, that was the checkered.
That was good, that was good.
Thank you.
Hey, Frank, again, I guess you don't have a microphone, but really sorry for that corner connection there. Sorry about that. It's a good race.
Who won the legs? Who won the legs? What a win, Malone. Great job. Thank you. I did win the race. Surprised you didn't know that. Yay, winner, GT3, wow, yeah.